Man, I disconnected.
Rearming complete.
Disconnected again. I don't know why. I disconnected again. So annoying. Why that happens.
Request refueling.
I don't know why that happens.
Request Copy. Rearming.
So Copy. Annoying. Hope it doesn't happen again. I'm really sorry. Why this is happening. So annoying. Anyways, how you guys all doing? We're just starting up. We're starting up at a 16. Just setting up here, folks. We gotta do an alignment. One minute. And then we should be good. I think.
Complete.
Leslie, there.
Hey, man.
Hey. Are you still up?
Yeah, I'm just landing at Crescent.
Okay, I brought two. I'm bringing two. The 88s.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Over there, you'll probably be like up by the time I get there.
Yeah, I might just bring two as well, but also think I'm bringing some bombs to start hitting their tower.
All right, I'm taxiing now. Oh, how high up did you get?
About 35. And they've got an F-16 at 40,000.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get up to 40. Rolling. Thank you. Just entering in the SAMs right now. The surface to air missiles that we're gonna shoot at. What'd you say?
Wheels down.
Okay. I see the Patriot, and I see a Bandit, a 17. Jason, what's going on, man? Thanks for the like.
Are you getting that automated call for the F-16?
Yeah. But I see something at Angels 15.
Oh yeah, I see that going cold. On Darling. Automated GCI is saying there's something towards Sochi. At 37,000.
Still climbing. I'm killing that Patriot. Killing that Patriot. This guy right there. How do you pronounce that? I Royal? Never heard that name before, that's a nice one. What do you think the max range is of the HARMS?
Well, it's hard to say. If you're at 40,000, it should go at least 60 miles.
Yeah? At what speed, though?
I think it's about Mach 1. If you ever use position mode, you can use position mode just to check if you have a steer point mode.
Came at 40,000. Leveling off. saying at 40, it should go 60.
Yeah.
At Mach 1.
Are you picking anything up on the
I got the Patriot. I got the Patriot and then some Hawks, but the Hawks turned off. I still got the Patriot though. I'm under 60 miles. It's still not locking me. Okay, coming on 30. Oh, we're coming on 40 miles. I got visual of Makoff. Running in. Up. Magnum.
As soon as you Magnum, did it turn off?
What? The sight?
The Hawk.
Oh. I don't know. Cause I can't see it. But I got Patriot Nail still. I see you. Hold on a sec. That's you at Angels 30?
Correct.
Okay. I'm forming up on your 4 o'clock. Where are you going?
Copy. I'm just circling at the moment, trying to get this Patriot to lock me.
Yeah.
We'll see all those Sams go up. That's at your heart.
Yeah, I got Shaq.
Nice.
Just one though. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there's a Sam out ahead of us. Anyways,
do you see these two contacts ahead of us?
Yeah. Those are, is that a bandit right there?
Just an IFF, just no return. Fox 2. Just crank it to the river.
Okay, I'll cover you. Did you crank?
Yeah, cranking now. I haven't been locked up by him yet.
Okay, I'm covering it.
2 seconds. It's Pitbull.
Box 3. It's tracking. Splash. Yeah, send it. Oh, there's Sam's below me. I don't know what's over there. Yeah, A10. There's A10 right beside me. Take him out.
I just 17, yeah.
Send a box 3. Joey, I don't know. I keep disconnecting, man. I just started a stream and I disconnected. So, I don't know. Maybe they're trying to shut me down. But we've gotten an air kill. And a ground kill. Joey, thanks for the share, man.
Go ahead and look.
That's A10?
Yeah,
2 nights in a row. Like, what's going on? See the missile?
Shit.
Did you see it? Oh, he got me. I looked right at the missile, man. And then it blew up right beside me. It flew right by my cockpit.
I saw it fly right next to you.
It flew right. I was looking right. And then it blew up. Did you see that?
Oh, is your pilot dead?
Yeah. Wow.
Damn.
Like, I was looking at it. I was like, wow. And then it just blew up.
For a second, it looked like you dodged it, man.
Yeah, I did. I was like, and like, it just flew right past me. And then I realized I had my afterburner on. And then I guess I caught up to it, and then it blew up. Anyways, Les, you got those two choppers. Man. As if I got blasted right there. Yeah, I'm coming back in 16. I'm gonna bring more seed missiles.
Copy.
Copy.
What's up, guys? We got shot down, so now we gotta restart again. Gotta make sure I have points. Do I got points? 18, we got plenty. 18, we got plenty of points. Yeah, man. Do you just crash or does it reset you somewhere? So, if you look at this map, it's a conquest. It's a conquest game. So you're trying to take over the map. Long story short.
Rearming complete.
Give me a sec. Give me a sec. So, in this case, I have to, when you start, it's like straight down the middle. And what they've done is that they've taken this airfield called Maykop. They have control of this airfield. They're coming in out of this airfield. So the only place where now that we can essentially attack here is all the way from here now. Because only these two places is where we can take all the cool fighters. Only from here. Because they took here, and now we can take all the cool fighters from here. Here we can take, like, the CAS and, like, helicopters and stuff. But you can't take, like, the super fast fighters. You gotta take them all the way over here now to support operations here. There's FARPs in between, too. You know what I'm saying? I think I screwed something up on my startup. I might be good. Did that answer your question? Yeah, did that answer your question, Joey? So, it's strategic where you start, where you spawn. You could choose to spawn anywhere, go anywhere, do anything. But if you're playing the game and you're doing the conquest game, then it's strategic. It all depends on the strategy, where you start. You still up? Hey, Doctor.
Yeah, just trying to RTB.
Dritto Dorito. Thanks for the Twitch follow, because we are streaming on Twitch, and you're following me on Twitch, man. That is so cool. Okay. I just need to make sure. Oh, I screwed up my alignment. Yeah, because I got these two missiles. That's okay. I gotta redo the alignment. It'll take like a minute, no problem. And then we'll get up in the air. So that answers your question? Yeah, so you could say now, because we started with all of this. Okay, and they start with all of this, so the blue team came from here and went north and captured it. So you could say that now we're cut off, because we could also take fighters from here, but look at the distance. It's 135 miles as opposed to 117 miles, you know, shorter distance to come and attack here. We could come from here, but it's simply just longer. And so yeah. You got you? Yeah, and we gotta watch your fuel.
Yeah, it's F-16 at like 40,000.
Yeah. Okay. Well.
Oh, I got him. Yeah, nice.
Traded?
Yeah.
You going back up?
Yeah, I'll go. Got a couple more in me.
Okay. I'm at a nap, though. I take it.
Alright.
So, me and this guy, we're gonna two ship. We're gonna take off and we're gonna do this thing. So yeah, I brought like four arms. I don't know how you want to do this.
Yeah, I was gonna bring that as well. It just sucks we have to fly for 12 minutes to get there.
Yeah. Yeah. Should we bring four or just two?
I was gonna bring four.
Alright. With the center line?
Yeah.
Okay.
Request rearming.
Copy.
So yeah, you gotta watch your fuel. You gotta watch your fuel and you gotta judge. See, like, you're gonna have what's called a bingo. And once you hit that bingo, that's like your mental note when you're really out of fuel. And it's an alarm. The jet will say, it'll say bingo, it'll give you that alarm. And then you know, okay, well now I'm really out of fuel. And if you're not near your airfield, when that alarm goes off, you're not landing at an airfield. Right, so.
Rearming complete.
Yeah, like, is the center line tank supposed to have fuel in it?
Yeah, isn't there like a bug where if you
request rearming
before fueling, it only fills
Copy.
Up the maximum of the aircraft? You have to remove the tank, put the tank back on.
Have to remove the tank.
Alright, guys, I'm heading out. Have a good night.
Remove the tank.
Request rearming.
Yes, if you fill up. If you fill up your plane first and then put the tank on, it'll do it like normal, but do it the other way around, it's a bug.
Weird. CC Williams, thanks for the like. Is my tank off?
You sort of can exploit it. If you put on, like, your wing tanks and your semi tank, it'll fill your plane up to full, and then you just remove them and put them back on, it's way quicker than doing a whole refill.
But that's what I did, though. Okay, I'm removing it.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Already. What's going on, man? My tank off?
Yeah, now your fuel should be like 7,200 pounds.
Yeah, okay, now I add it.
Request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Request rearming.
I didn't get my tank that time.
Copy.
There we go. Yeah. 9,100. Now we're fueled up.
Nice, you ready? I'm ready.
I'm ready. Go ahead, man. You can go for it.
Rearming complete.
All right, let's go. Alright, we're taking the active. Ready when you are. Just turn and burn.
Got up, ramping up. Nope.
Rolling.
And burners. Thank you.
Lars, thanks for the follow, man. Your fuel at?
7-7. Yours?
7-5.
Getting a 16 spike to my 1 o'clock. Can't tell if it's that friendly or...
I got a bandit at 25.
Yeah, that looks like that F-18.
Ditching my center line. Okay, this guy at Angels 2 looks like he's coming towards us.
Yeah, that's a bit of a threat.
I got him locked.
You can, do you want to peel off? I'll just come in front.
Nah, let's see what he does. Anything, I'll just fox on him from here.
Yeah, we're too far away for the seed.
What are you guys up to?
We're just on our way to hit Makop.
He's turning around, he might have just mad dogged.
Yeah, I'm locked.
That's your fox.
Fox 3. Crank it to the right.
Yeah, he's just under us. He hasn't foxed yet.
Okay, I'm turning off. That 18's... What's he doing down there?
I'm not sure, but I think he's not shooting us on turn yet.
Well, I still got him locked. And he's screwed here. I'm pinching him off. He's fucked. Yeah, he's running. He's running.
Oh, he's coming back up.
Box 3. Splash. Alright, back to Makop.
Yeah, I'm just saying, just 22.
Yeah, Napa. You got me?
Ooh, that's their resupply coming, I think.
That's resupply?
Angels 15.
Far. Form back up with Buddy here. You gonna have to resupply?
Yeah, heading that way.
My bad, buddy. I'm right behind you. Are you picking anything up?
I see. Can't unlock him.
Yeah.
Something just took off from makeup.
Nothing's turned on. Okay, I'm still trying to lock something. Not getting anything.
With the harms or
with the harms. Jet?
I saw a Patriot before, but I don't think they're firing.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, I didn't do my UFC.
I think it's ready to be bombed. I don't know. I might fly over it, see what happens.
Bang him.
We're on defensive.
Bang him. I'm a bandit?
To me.
Magnet.
Doesn't magnet. Mean you might be able to fox that cargo plane.
Okay, where it's at Angels 5?
Yes. Fox 3 defensive people.
Box 3, it's Pitbull.
I'm the 6
defensive. Just got smacked. I didn't even see it coming. Next thing I noticed, there was a bandit right in my radar. What type of HOTAS am I using? I'm using the X-52 Pro. I got X-52 Pro. Thanks for asking. Sorry I wasn't paying attention. Man, this is hard.
Guys, I'm spilling out a 14 right now in Napa, so I can give you some air cover.
Yeah, we need a
seed again.
Yeah, we need some more seed. Okay, if you're cap, then I'm gonna go frogfoot.
If you're gonna go frogfoot, then I'm gonna get into a 16 and run cap then.
Yeah, do it. Okay, well then you know what? Let me just see if I have the points, and I'll run seed in the 16 again.
Okay.
Because if I have the points, I might leave it. How many points do I need?
So I don't think they've got any.
Okay, but I'd rather fly that 16 if you're going to run a frogfoot.
I don't think any SAMs are firing from Makeup at the moment, so I might guess it'll be...
They're selectively firing.
Oh.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Why, what type of HOTAS do you got there? How do you say that? Caesar Ray? Is that how you pronounce Caesar Ray polling? Is that how you pronounce that? Let me know if I'm wrong. Is it Caesar Ray polling? We're just fueling up here.
Rearming complete.
Oh, fuel, oh, their engines are spooling up. Still alive?
Yeah, I'm still on my seat now.
Nice.
Oh shit, there's a free 16 spot. I'm gonna grab it.
Yeah, I was wondering what your concern was.
Well, some tall guy had 16. Some other dude had it.
Okay.
Like when I initially got to the 14.
Oh, it was full, okay.
Yeah, it was full.
Yeah, man.
And like I said, I'll just go. Cap, I guess. Or do you want me to bring some arms as well?
Might as well bring two.
But yeah, I can bring two, and then centerline tank.
Yeah, I'll bring, you're gonna bring two and one in the center. Ugh. You're gonna bring two in the center line?
Yeah.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy.
It's Chez, for short. You have the X-56. The stick has got a little bit of play in it. Like, what do you mean? Like, a little rattly? Because I believe it's, that's like ball and spring, right? The X-56. I do aspire to get a better grip, but, you know how it is. Overall, how are you liking the X-56? That's the Rhino? Is that the Rhino?
Refueling complete.
See, this is what sucks. You see this? This countdown, this is what we're waiting for. Oh, I had 2 seconds left, but because I got new missiles. Darn it. Just gotta redo it.
Rearming complete.
No, you're not. All right, I'm gonna be ready when you are. Do I have?
I got 20 seconds left in this alignment. I'm still refueling.
Okay.
Or I actually have 10 seconds.
I think we're good. We're just waiting for him. Once he's ready, then we're gonna go. I'm always just like checking to make sure I'm not forgetting something. 20 seconds. Blinking ready. And that's it. Comes with different springs. Well, are you on DCS? Shay? So you can use the can you use the teapot to send a like a position for the position mode in the harms? Is that what you're doing?
No, I use the TGP pod for air to air.
Oh. That's cool.
Yeah, so I can see I maintain a good TGP track on the target I'm shooting, so I can see when they launch and then I can immediately go defensive after they launch.
Gotcha. Remind me to do my UFC for the harms, because I didn't.
I do everything on the ground. I don't do anything in flight.
So I don't mind doing it in flight.
I can hold short here and let you.
No, I'm good to do it in flight. I do it in flight all the time. It's really not
obviously
even.
Obviously not. If you just forgot, no, I'm just fucking with you, dude. I'm sorry.
If it's been a while, how long has it been?
Be more professional, sir. we're in the red.
It's called standard operating procedure. How long you been off for there, Shay?
I'm gonna be taking off at mil power, by the way.
Yeah, dude.
Why do you have you have like two stars by your cockpit. Does it show that you actually shot down two planes?
You got the same skin, man.
Oh. Okay, I got excited there. I was like, keeping track of kills.
You have the same skills. They're rolling.
That would be cool. They should. Someone should make that happen. Unless you have like 3,000 kills.
Rotate.
Master arm on, master arm on, master arm on. God. Have you watched that? Surely I'm gonna turn. Go ahead and start turning on to the waypoint now. Have you watched that video of that F-16 in the Gulf War, like,
oh, yeah.
Six Sams?
Losing it? Like...
Strokes? Which stroke is he? He's stroke six or something?
I don't know, but I remember specifically this one time where he literally just sounds like...
Ugh! Yeah.
He just...
He's like, oh, shit!
He's like, ugh! The whole time.
Wouldn't you? Shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Six... SA-2s and an SA-6.
And they just turned them all on at the last second?
Yeah. Because they were rolling in on some sort of, like, airfield or something, I think.
I think it was a power plant.
Isn't that crazy, though, that he actually got his ordnance on?
Oh yeah. Dropped. Oh yeah. Man.
In CCIP.
I'll show you the reenactment. This guy does a reenactment of that air campaign, and it shows this that one time that happened. It shows it like a small part of it, and it shows like what actually happened, how he did it. Man, it's fucking crazy. That's a YouTube link. It's
really?
Called It's called man. If I remember, man, I'll send you the link to this thing, man. He does the whole air campaign. He did the whole first Gulf War, the whole Desert Shield, the whole Desert Storm.
Isn't it? Turn your lights off. Isn't it like it's like from a map point of view,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's bird's eye view.
Yeah, I think I've seen that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was surprised that like they were still using F4s and stuff. And oh yeah. No, they were using intruders. Didn't a bunch of intruders get shot down?
Man,
well?
Like there's a lot of blue. There was all this blue on blue and shit. Like
yeah.
It was when you saw like it was crazy, man. It was actually crazy. Like didn't like a MiG-31 get a kill or something?
Yeah, on a Hornet.
Yeah, like. What?
Yeah, man, but I mean, you gotta think, like, MiG-21s were getting kills on F-4s all through Vietnam.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'm gonna close it up on you.
Yeah, I'm losing speed. I'm gonna knock it down to 5 degrees, I think, shortly. Yeah, the best thing I've heard the first Gulf War air campaign described as like a mix between like World War II and modern, like how the modern air works today, because they were still trying to like figure out like what do we do with all these like cool new toys.
Yeah,
assets.
Literally just fly them all and occupy the entire airspace with fighter jets. Just literally hundreds and hundreds of jets.
It was the largest air campaign since World War II, or Vietnam, I guess.
Been running
on
stable since 2.7.
It was since World War II.
You've
or
been
something.
Told to go to beta? Yeah, do it. Go to beta, man.
What are we leveling out at? Like, how high do you want to go?
Whatever, man. Bring this bitch up to 40.
You can. We need to throw this bitch in afterburner, though.
Oh shit. I don't have any fuel. Well, I got fuel.
We still got a ways to go, so we can probably get past 30 in 12 minutes. So far I'm seeing one contact out there at 11.
Yeah, minutes. I hope that's not a resupply. And I hope if it is a resupply that friendly that's beside him does something about that.
I'm gonna level off here at 26.5 just to get some speed.
Okay, now we got bandits. 80 miles. This guy's getting away from me.
hopefully you and I both can get all of our arms off and then shoot these bandits.
Yeah. We also have friendlies in the air.
Yeah.
Are you burning?
Yeah, I burned a little bit because I was getting real slow.
Why am I lagging behind so much?
Yeah, I'm out of burner now. I'm at 35,000.
Okay, I got the Patriot, 12 o'clock.
We're still too far away, you're gonna have to hold that shot.
Yeah.
Enfield, Gwen 1, Darkstar, 3-1, Bra, 0-8-1, 445, at 15,000, flanking.
We got one of these contacts locked here at 15,000.
Enfield, Gwen 1, Darkstar, 3-1, Bra, 133-4220,
okay.
At 30,000,
full of contact on the deck. Yeah, that confirmed. That is the cargo plane. It's smoking. Did you shoot it?
Maybe Sam got him.
I don't know if it's going down though. I don't think it's going down. Shit, it's definitely trying to line up for the airport, I think.
Nice.
Break and trying to shoot down this cargo plane. Actually, no, I'm not. It's coming into view. I'm gonna kick it into burner real quick.
I'm on your 4 o'clock.
Copy. Five. I see you. Just trying to get into better range here so I can at least shoot a fox on him. I don't know if we'll get there in time.
Yep.
No, he's on final. Shit.
16 nails, 11 o'clock. Visual on makeup.
The F-16's Fox 3 is about to be splashed. So.
Arms switching to arms.
Roger.
Pickle tank. Patriot locked.
Yeah.
Defending mess. Magnum.
Magnum.
Second Magnum.
Oh.
Oh God, I'm dead.
You blew yourself up.
Enfield, Gwen 1.
How did I blow myself up?
The harm.
I'm
downloading the replay right now. Wow, you just died. I saw the missile, like, separate, and then you just blew up.
No, I think that AMRAM, that F-16 shot, was
did
at
you?
Us.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was it. That was it, you guys.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
Sorry.
I thought that the harm just killed you. Because I did see, I did see a missile. I thought it was just like a little glitch, but because I did see a missile like right beside you.
Fuck! I've got no munitions to take out this cargo plane. Shoot him. He's right over the airbase.
Magnum.
Can you shoot? Can you lock onto this cargo plane, KG?
I'm trying. Nice. Disappeared. Oh. No, it's not locking. The team's launched on me. That sucks.
Yeah, those 15s.
Enfield 1-1, Dark Star 3-1, Bravo.
I was being beamed down though. I should have went defensive as soon as I got the missile.
Cause you,
a missile warning.
Yeah, I heard you, you said you had a missile warning. Radar.
Whatever. I'm loading up arms again. I'm doing the exact same loadout as I did last time.
Okay.
That cargo plane just landed.
I think it did. Yeah, Sam's out on me. It's looking pretty good. Yeah, I guess we just gotta keep picking at it. Because it keeps. just turning all their stuff down. Turning all the stuff off. Well, the AI is turning it off. See that here? I'm gonna land. What are they?
Do a full seed.
Yeah, but they're both 16s. Where are they coming out of? That's the mob. Oh, yeah. So you said you're gonna bring a full seed loadout?
Well, I think I'm actually gonna bring two harms and two mavericks.
Okay, you going for the CC?
Well, I'm just gonna see if I can maybe pick off something with a maverick.
You're bringing the big ones.
I'm bringing D's.
Okay.
What's the big ones?
The big maps with the 16.
Which one are those? The K's?
The Lao 117s or something. I need to pull it up when I land. You know how there's like the...
Yeah, Lao 117 with AGM 65D. Yeah.
Yeah.
No. The Lao 117 is the connector.
Yeah, but isn't there like a bigger one?
I thought that was like the... Isn't that like the G's or the K's?
I could be wrong, but I was... My understanding is that there's two versions of every one of them. There's just a bigger version of each model.
Yeah, the G's and the K's. It's incorrect.
Okay, the G's and the K's are the bigger ones. Okay.
Is that what it is? I just figured that out. I didn't actually know that. Whatever the big ones are.
Yeah, then I'll do that. Oh, it even says it, G-I-R-A-S-M, large warhead. I'm a fucking idiot.
Okay, I'm coming on final at Crasp. Well, we didn't die. That's what's important. At least we have AWACS.
Well, I gotta sit here and bore sight these mavericks before I bounce, so I'm gonna be here for another 3 minutes.
That was a long break. Oh, there's somebody here.
Oh, that's you. Yeah, that's me.
Okay, let's see here. We're gonna bring... large warhead. Now we'll bring... three...
Man, I wish they'd give you like at least a countdown timer on the cooldown for the Mavs.
Find that cooldown pretty quickly once you're in the air.
Request rearming.
Right, we're getting more missiles now.
You have a boar. I find boar sighting those Mavs in the air super difficult.
Oh yeah.
So I always just do it on the ground.
Daniel, thanks for the like, man. Sorry, thanks for the follow. Just getting all our stuff right now.
Complete. Request refueling. Request rearming. Copy.
I'm still getting fuel.
What are you bringing?
I'm bringing those big maps, the G's. Two harms for AMRAMs.
I'll try to go for the comms tower or something.
Yeah, so I hit something, I guess. I'm just gonna go downstairs for 1 second.
Rearming complete. At 30,000. Flanking.
Oh wait, no, I'm not.
Request refueling.
I'm not getting fuel.
Request rearming. Copy.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Hey, what are you doing?
At the Napa though.
What'd you say?
I'm at a Napa in a 16.
Oh yeah. I'm at Cross C.
Yeah. I was reading something as well about the Gulf War campaign, and a lot of guys, like, were so hyped up flying in that, like, a lot of dudes would have gotten air-to-air kills, but they, like, a lot of Hornet pilots and 16 pilots, like, forgot to flip their master arm switches.
Yeah.
Because they were just so, like, hyped up.
Just in the zone.
It's like, holy shit. Can you imagine, like, just being in this little airplane, flying into, like, at the time, one of the world's largest anti-air cities on the planet. Like, the F-117 pilots must have just been like, we're all dead.
Yeah.
There's no way we were gonna get through this. One day, man, we'll have that. We'll have that module.
F-117?
That'd be sweet. Flying in over fucking airfields, dropping 2,000-pound bombs. Only get like two per side or something. Be cool.
It would be cool to have, like, you know, like a dedicated bomber.
Yeah, I keep wanting to see, like, the B-1B or something. Crew of six or some shit, multi-crew.
Well, RTX the 3060, 12-core i5, running this game smooth. Yeah, man. For sure will. How much RAM do you have? How much memory?
Or is it the same guys who did the 14, aren't they making the Intruder? I thought they are.
Are they making, I have no idea.
Yeah. Making a flyable Intruder.
I've seen an SU-34 module. Like, I think, I don't know who's making it, but this has like an interior too.
Enfield, Gwen 1, Dark Star, 3,
that's cool.
Bra,
yeah,
1,
two-seater, side-by-side. No, they're just being picked up, and I'm actually not even shooting SAMs on MACOP. They're bypassing MACOP. And they're shooting down my arms.
Altitude out. Pull up.
trying to shoot down my map. Try to get the other one. I don't know, I took a couple of shots. I don't know if I hit anything. Turning back. Oh, I'm hit. Oh. I just blew up in the sky. Yeah, there's another jet up here. He snuck up on me. I didn't even see him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're gonna have to deal with that. Sorry, dude. Oh, or maybe not. I see a vehicle moving. Could have been an SAM, but I hear a fucking jet. Anyway. See you later. And with that, guys, we are wrapping up, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed your day. Hope you enjoyed, guys, watch that. We got some great footage. We'll be back. And if you like what you saw, hit like, hit follow. You'll be supporting myself and other people just like me to deliver great content like this. So see you guys on the next one.